All right, we're gonna go and try and light up shippies with a strobe light. There it is. Have you used this before out here?
Not this setup.
Yeah, cool.
It's the one I've been using at the slabs in Bishano, remote strobe.
Yeah.
To backlight waves, but today we're intending to front light the wave, which I have tried with a smaller flash. Got a few good results, but yeah, not what I want.
All right.
So I'm pretty excited to try this thing out. It's got a lot more power.
Beauty.
Yeah.
So Matt had called me a couple of days before the swell. He was keen to shoot photos of shippies in the dark with a remote strobe light. He designed and built an underwater housing for the strobe, and this would be his first time using it at stern. Needless to say, I was pumped to help out and swim with him. With dark slowly turning to light, we jumped in the water and had an absolute blast staring straight down the throat of some Southern Ocean monsters.
I sit on the roots of a fallen tree and I bow my hands again. I watch leaves sink into sunken sand, old twigs, trunks and branches. And it's hard to smother.
It's been a sick day, eh?
Oh, yeah.
How'd you go out there this morning?
We had fun. Didn't quite get the shot, but definitely figured a few things out with the flash.
What are we going to do next time?
Get the shot.
Oh yeah, simple as that.
Yeah, we definitely figured out a little bit of a system shooting with the remote strobe. Got some nice empties.
What happened, Charles?
I got pitted.
Charles will get pitted.
Yep.
What'd you do?
It wasn't big enough.